And welcome back to my stream. Let me just hook up my controller and we shall get hop right on in. So let us, there we go. So let us do this, shall we? I might put the music up just a tiny bit, since it is in-game music. Oh, wrong thing. Options, there we go.
Hey, it's me, Goku.
Let's see if Krillin wants me. Tried to play some ping pong with this thing. Still the same stuff.
Yep. Welcome.
Alright, no. I like to get rid of that Amy suit stuff. Thank you.
greetings.
Oh god. Yeah, no, I'm not ready for that. Yeah, I love some of this music.
My turn?
You know what, just to see how this goes.
I'll show you how cool I can be!
I should probably move that Goji can, but... oh well.
Alright, let's go! Unleash your power!
That's right, Captain. You're my only brother, and I had hoped you would understand. Well, do you, Kakarot?
I understand you're a creep who's bent on destroying Earth. That's why I'm gonna stop
you. You have no idea who you're doing. But what's the truth of this restaurant?
Piccolo, I get a little scared that one day you might become an enemy.
A little. Seems like I'm being underestimated.
Prepare to face the might of the Saiyan race! What? Impossible! What is with this power? Playtime is over! I'll destroy you in an instant!
Took too much damage.
This has got to be a joke! I'm being pressured! Damn it!
This opponent isn't so ordinary.
Nice, nice. You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
I don't want to do it, match, god dang it.
Greetings.
I'm not going to retry to redo the conditions. I mean, if you guys want me to, I can make like an entire stream about me just doing my best to unlock all the win conditions of these of the parallel quests that I have available, but not the moment.
He said your prayers? This should be good. Now, don't you dare get in my way!
All right then, I'm not gonna be holding back!
Are you ready? Here I go!
Pathetic! This is a dangerous opponent. That I can still fight!
You really think you stand a chance against the mighty Vegeta?
Get a hold of yourself. I'll treat your wounds later.
You trained so much and still... Damn it!
I was so close.
Yamcha. I'll avenge you. Pretty strong.
No. This just means I'm still weak.
Hey, I got him.
It seems my power wasn't needed.
Not bad. But not for much longer.
I went through Mr. Piccolo's tricks. I won't lose that either.
All right. Show me that hidden power of yours.
That was close.
This is a surprise. You're not that kid anymore.
No. Won't lose to you anymore!
A child of a Saiyan and an Earthling is strong, right? Show me!
We'll defeat you! So strong! But I won't lose!
Who are you? What do you want from me?
You have a lot of spirit!
Okay,
Greetings.
Crush them!
Okay, next quest.
You better be of some use!
Let's work together! Krillin! Yamcha!
I know. We're gonna show what the martial artists of Earth can do.
I'll tell you one thing. There's nothing more reassuring than fighting alongside former rivals. This is a dangerous opponent. But I'll show that I can still fight!
You really think you stand a chance against the mighty Vegeta?
On!
Good! Be sure you finish them off!
This isn't good.
What power?
If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last.
Damn it!
Gotta make sure there's nothing right. Now to full loading.
I can fight too. I need to do this. Let's go. That was close. This is nothing. I can still do
you this. Brat.
God damn
it. What a bother. Your control is wavering! Concentrate on the fight, Gohan!
Sorry!
Gohan! You better prepare yourself! Who are you? What do you want from me?
You have a lot of spirit!
What? Me?
Sorry to bother your battle! But I'm here to put an end to it.
Come now, Kakarot. Would you dare defy your own brother?
I'm not Kakarot. My name is Goku.
With your power, you can't possibly beat me. I don't know about that. What? Me?
Doesn't look like I should hold back.
Dead. I'm still not close enough. Got to run right into that. I finally executed that.
We'll end things.
Come on, Vegeta.
Gross. I didn't think you'd be this strong.
What are you struggling here for?
No.
Get
God.
Serious.
You're pretty good.
Thanks for it.
That was one heck of a move.
What's with this power?
Wow!
There
you
are strong.
Yeah, they got good hits in.
Awesome!
Wow,
still there's no way I can match that.
I forgot if that was all the parallel quests. Let me
Greetings.
Check. Why do I keep getting more? Time to make sure Reddits don't die.
Have you said your prayers? Ha ha! This is great! Let's get to it! Time for some fun! I will show you the true power of the greatest race! The Saiyans! Let's go! I'll start things off. Let's go.
Prepare yourself!
Vegeta, mind if I take all of them?
Do as you wish.
Would you dare defy your own brother?
I'm not Kakarot! My name is Goku! Let's go, Kakarot! We'll end things! Come on, Vegeta! Show you what I've got. I'll avenge everyone. You really think you can defeat the great Nappa? Ouch! I didn't think you'd be this strong.
Your life depends on it. You want to be a great scholar, don't you?
Yes! Try my best!
Seem to be having fun. Train enough. Whoa, that's some power. It's like you don't have any limits.
Okay, I will see if I feel like changing any of the equipment I have on. Okay. I'm like keeping it like all around it. Don't know if that's a good thing to do, but we'll see.
Greetings.
Okay, I think I... Holy... After this one, I will definitely be doing, main missions.
Hey, it's me, Goku! Hey, it's me, Goku! My turn?
Okay, let's do this. Wish me luck.
Listen up. Concentrate and believe in yourself. Moves are great!
There's something down there. What's... Hmm. They got it.
Nice, nice. You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
Oh, meteor strike. Okay. Okay, now I can do that. I forgot to see. I can share with Colin later. I'm not even on this yet. I'm still in the Saiyan saga. I'm not playing in this like my favorite saga. And fight!
Now's as good a time as any, I guess. A hero who fights for justice isn't much without someone to play the part of villain. You all set, hero?
Why?
It. I know your hands are full, but I need your help with something. You've heard of the Great Saiyan Man, right? You know, the eccentric hero? I've been hearing reports of there being two of him in Canton City.
I've searched around, but couldn't corroborate the reports. Would you mind helping me out?
Great, let's have you two split up and... Speak of the devil, Hero.
Huh? I just saw him head for Mr. Satan's house.
A time rift? Head in there, and... Trunks, you head for Mr.
Right. That's a new rift.
Am I even high enough level for this? I honestly do not know.
I've been waiting.
What's that?
Here we go.
Just have to become a great egg!
What?
Burst open and mix!
I want you to give my character a tail. Even if it's just a, even if it just a, even if it doesn't move that go.
No.
English is hard. I wish those direct things that would, like little details that, that would, help tell the two apart. Except for, other than the armor. Like rabbit.
Killed Grandpa, and the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
Are you?
This is bad. Zapdos transformed into a great ape too.
The potential hidden in Saiyans is scary.
If they are human, we might be able to return history to its normal course.
Start out with
Ah. said that. How did I do it? Oh, there we go. Tila, I forgot how hard it was. I legitimately forgot how hard this is.
In that case,
I guess I'll just have to become a great ape!
What?
Burst open and mix!
Alorn.
Okay.
Great ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something, man. Say it to a great ape form. Have power 10 times greater than normal. That.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
No, this is bad.
Massacre you!
with you.
Yes!
He became a great ape, but he'll turn back and cut his tail off. Go on, let's go cut off that tail.
Yeah!
Hey, guys!
Leave cutting the tail off to the little guys. You just need to draw the great ape's attention.
Damn it. He's so incredibly strong.
No! Come on.
Hey, buck up, buddy. These things happen. Not to me, but you know.
I am good. See if I can change my thing. See if that helps. Change equipment.
Greetings. Greetings.
Let's try this again, actually. Is there anything I could put on? Oh, whoops. Yeah, no. I don't know. Oh, no, it's so hard. Alright, let's see if I can change anything in my skill set. Let's try this again, shall we?
In that case,
I guess I'll just have to become a crazy!
What?
Killed Grandpa! And the one that destroyed the arena! That was all me!
This is bad. That was great. Ready to kill! Slowing Goku down has caused a lot of trouble.
The potential is in shape.
It's scary.
If they are defeated, we won't be able to return history to its normal course.
Go. I'm actually Wolfang Fist.
Turn back, we cut his tail off. Go on, let's go cut off that tail.
Yeah.
Hey guys,
we're cutting the tail off to the little guy. You just need to draw the great ape's attention.
Damn it, this is something incredibly strong.
If you'd like, I'll let you die alongside your father. I'm a nice guy.
Not to you.
Probably figured out by now that it was a huge mistake to ever challenge me.
Finally.
Damn it! My tail!
Took me a while. I'm still out of practice.
Hey, now. That was a pretty poor showing.
Oh, hush.
You're not getting away! are you stopping me?
Krillin, it's okay.
What?
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
Nicely done.
Good to have you back.
Welcome back to you too.
Yeah, it was rough out there. I'm sorry. I failed in my mission.
Don't worry about it. If they were that easy to catch, we'd have gotten them already.
Ahem! A proper introduction is in order.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Nice to meet you. I'm Trunks. I'm in charge of the Time Patrol. In a manner of speaking, I guess. This here is my partner. You see, we've been using the scrolls to perform special missions. But there have been so many changes in history lately that we're a bit short-handed. That's why I've had to ask for help from you and Elder Kai.
Elder Kai, why did you sound just smile like that?
These two have told me that you're quite capable. They say that you're a cut above the rest, apparently. Elder Kai admires your persistence, the way you keep finishing mission after mission.
That's enough! Don't spoil our new agent. I never said anything like that. You've got a long way to go, recruit.
Don't listen to him. That's not true at all. You've been doing excellent work.
Stop that right now! Anyway, history was somehow restored. But there are... Why are all these people suddenly appearing out of their proper places and times?
They got away from me this time. But we've seen this before. It's them. Yes. The pair I was chasing are the ones behind all of this. They enlist villains from different timelines and use them to sow chaos.
And who's this you speak of?
They're denizens of the Demon Realm, who have come from a time far in the future to steal energy from the wicked scientist Toa and her abominable creation, Mira.
Looks like I overdid it a bit.
I've been looking for you, Turles Slug. You're not the easiest people to find.
Toa.
I believe I told you never to act on your own.
What I do is none of your damn business. Don't order me around, Mira. I don't recall ever becoming your servant. I'm only cooperating with you for now, so I can have my revenge on that Saiyan brat. But that's all!
But now, now. We mustn't bicker amongst ourselves. Mm-hmm. Do you have what I asked for?
Yes, you can take it with you. The demon realm has amplified its effects. Whoever eats the fruit of the Tree of Might will gain incredible power beyond compare.
I'll be able to crush Kakarot with a single blow. You can count on it.
Well, you know what to do.
Huh. I wonder about that.
You know, you should really just reprogram those two.
They're fine, Mira. Oh, come on. Why bother anyway? They're wreaking havoc throughout history, well enough on their own. Besides, I have everything well in hand.
I don't know where it is.
Greetings.
Oh, dear Lord.
Hey!
I'm actually going to wait.
Oh.
like checking all this, just, you know.
We have nice new items in stock.
Actually,
welcome, friend.
Well, I would not wear. What is this music, though?
Hey!
Actually, no, not yet. I'm definitely not ready.
Hey!
Ichigo.
Hi.
I'm good. I don't need to do that. Nope.
Hey!
Wait, what did I just get? Let's see how all that goes.
Hey! Hey!
Wait, I'm already done?
Greetings.
Oh boy.
my turn?
I forgot to check the friendship gauge.
Good. You're doing great.
So, this planet is still thriving with life. Damn it, Cactus! Playtime is over. I'll destroy you in an instant.
Kakarot! My name is Goku!
No. I'm good. Nope. Under my limit.
That power. Something wrong with my scouter? Huh? I'm gonna really enjoy this. Know how scary I can be. How could I, a Saiyan, lose?
Oh, hey, Yamcha. Do we have to get more keys?
You would dare face me, Vegeta! A foolish mistake! Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan elite. Let's go, Kakarot. We'll end things. Come on, Vegeta.
Oh, okay.
What? I am being pushed? How is this possible? Darn it! This can't be! Don't get yourself too excited, Lenny! I am the strongest Saiyan this world has ever known!
so. There are the Saiyans alive besides us. Why, you! I won't let you get away with this!
Darn it! This can't be! This has gotta be a joke! I'll avenge everyone! Do you really think you can beat the great Nappa? Damn it!
Awesome! Wow, there's no way I can match that. To start a special class. I hope to see you all there. If you want. You know, whatever. No pressure.
Oh, no, I don't really do I use that. Okay. Oh no, got that.
Hey.
What? I don't get it. Why did it says to press X?
Hey.
don't tell me to keep pressing X then. God dang.
Hey.
Why is this a thing? That's all I want to know.
Hey.
Oh. God, I hate this sometimes. Like, do I have to tap X or actually hold X? I don't know.
Greetings.
Okay.
Crush them! This should be good. You better be of some use.
All right. Playtime is over. I'll show you what I'm really made of. Come at me! Not bad! Not bad, but the real battle has just begun. I'm not done yet. I can still fight. It seems my power wasn't needed. Very well, then. We'll finish this playtime you were speaking of. Vegeta, let me handle this. I'll wrap this up really fast. Do as you please. Now then, who is it going to be? Calm down, Nappa. You're losing your cool. Sorry, Vegeta. I'm fine now.
Close. I thought it was done for.
This isn't good. I'm not going down. I'm used to this kind of pressure.
I'll treat your wounds later.
Trained so much, still. Damn it!
What an attack!
Don't underestimate Earth!
Just watch. I'm not going down without a fight! I'm strong.
No. This just means I'm still weak.
Even if you're a Namek, by yourself, you might as well be a fly.
You'll see soon enough that I'm not a fly.
Is this the end?
You've done it now. You don't seem to know how scary I can be.
What's that? Where's that power coming from? Not bad, but the battle has just begun. Surprising. You're a lot stronger than I expected.
Having fun!
Run, Gohan!
You have the blood of a Saiyan too. I have a feeling that this is gonna be interesting.
I won't lose to you!
Avenge everyone! You really think you can beat the great Nappa?
So you're finally here.
I'm not going to let you get away with this!
You're pretty good. That was one heck of a move.
Got that. Yeah. Just got to destructive this.
I have no
exactly.
use for Saiyans who can't move. Die!
Damn it! What an idiot!
I have no use for a Saiyan who can't move.
Come now, Kakarot. Would you dare defy your own brother?
I'm not Kakarot. My name is Goku. Let's go somewhere else.
Whatever. Makes no difference.
Let's go, Kakarot! We'll end!
Well, well. What a nice spot you've chosen for your grave.
Ouch! I didn't think you'd be this strong.
Rejoice. A lowly warrior like you will have a chance to fight a Saiyan elite.
Your training's really paying off, so keep at it.
Oh, God. so that's max. I need one more. The destructor just is not. Well, there'd be one meme though.
My turn?
I'll go.
In yourself.
You think this takes just the rest? You got another thing coming. It's your last. I'm the next Prince of Saiyans. Now, I put you in low on grace, but I had no idea your head was completely empty. See, there's only one Saiyan Prince, and that's me. Yours last 10 seconds.
I'm gonna enjoy every moment of this.
This is the power of the Saiyans!
The fun has just begun, Pipsqueak.
I don't have time to deal with you. Hurry up and die!
Yeah.
Vegeta! You'll soon regret underestimating me!
Then hurry up and come at me. No need to hold back. I've had enough.
Look it down! Why, you! I won't let you get away with this!
Even if...
So you think you're tough stuff, huh? I'll show you who's tough!
simpleton would be far easier to control than Vegeta.
Damn!
Well, damn, I'm sorry. This just isn't worth dying over. I'm out of here.
Get away with this! Damn it!
Seems my power wasn't needed.
Whoa! That's some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
Oh boy. And I think that's gonna be the last one.
Greetings.
I'll go.
My turn?
Just make sure you don't get in my way.
Rats, you weak! How could a Saiyan warrior fall to this planet's team inhabitants? Know that we won't share this fate.
Another jerk pretending to be Goku? Do you think I'd be fooled?
What are you glaring at, slug face?
Not bad at all. Not bad.
Looks like you can handle quite a bit.
I can feel my Saiyan blood boiling. Done it now. You don't seem to know how scary I can be. Damn it!
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me.
What happened? What a pain.
Damn it! Don't think this is the end! Show me that hidden power of yours.
Piccolo, I get a little scared that one day you might become an enemy.
A little. Seems like I'm being underestimated.
That was close. I thought I was done for.
So strong. But I won't lose.
You're a lot stronger than I expected. This opponent isn't so ordinary.
Whoa! That's some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
I'm in beast attributes.
Greetings.
Actually, no. I'll probably do that about one time. Do you guys think that I should do the power up quest on my own time?
Idiot! Get out of here! Now! Hurry!
Dodoria! Zarbon, show me your power!
Yes, sir.
Another change in history, is it? Those two will have a hard time getting away with both Dodoria and Zarbon after them. You'll just have to help them out. Go do what you have to.
Thought you could get away, huh?
Take care of this, my son.
Right.
Your job isn't taking that guy down. It's helping Griffin and Gohan escape. If you do enough damage, I'm sure Griffin will get to know you and run. I'm more worried about how you can get off there and try to escape.
Some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
looks like Gohan has gotten away from Dodoria. So, in the end, history will continue as normal.
Now we gotta dignify my thoughts. About our Giselle.
You may be a time patroller, but you'll never survive my boundless fury.
Oh, who in the universe?
Like you don't have any limits.
Doria's power level is rising. History will be altered if we go back. This is where Vegeta joins him.
Stop mocking me!
Blasted! That conniving Vegeta! He went and brought reinforcements! Vader, the runs too! You're teaming up with these Earthlings!
What would Earthlings be doing here?
Hit your head or something! None of that matters anyway! Right now!
Go ahead, I dare you. Who the hell are you? Why are you trying to help me? Who cares? I can wait until after the door is joined. We say it grow stronger every time we fight. The stronger the opponent, the stronger we grow. I almost died on Earth, so I'm much stronger. That's why we're a race of warriors!
Wait, Vegeta!
Your training's really paying off, so keep at it.
Low freezer!
Frieza is afraid of Saiyan potential. My potential. But who was that anyway?
Good work out there. Time has returned to its natural course. We did some research and found that the pair manipulating history are some pretty serious criminals. Turles is one of the last remaining Saiyans. He leads the Crusher Corps in their devilry. Slug leads an army of demons and has conquered a number of planets.
Those two. Goku defeated them both in different histories. I'd say they're probably out seeking revenge.
Trunks has been after them, but hasn't been able to catch them quite yet. There must be some way we can stop them.
Right. We have to think. But I have other things to do. You go ahead and work that out.
Hey, were you even listening? We're supposed to be working together.
Yeah, I know. But I'm really busy, okay? Toki-Toki is going to lay an egg soon, so I have to make sure everything is ready for when it arrives.
Oh, how about that? Congratulations, then. Toki-Toki is a divine bird that manipulates time. His eggs hold the time for a brand new universe.
To put it simply, Toki-Toki's eggs have the power to create time itself. That's why making sure Toki-Toki produces healthy eggs is so important. It's one of the many duties of the Supreme Kai of Time.
To think, I actually get to see the start of a new history.
So anyway, I've gotta go now.
Oh, wait, we still don't have a plan.
We'll just have to give them a pounding the next time they fool with history, right?
Well, I suppose, but yeesh, looks like brute force is all we've got. We've both got it rough. Just do your best.
Million raid classes over shipping over. That's strange. 3 hours at a time. That's a new one.
Okay, everyone's here. Go on another patrol around Canton City. Check for anomalies.
If I recall, that's right. There's been a lot going on lately. We will do what we can.
Sounds good. Right, so off you.
What the heck?
What was that? You guys definitely heard it, right?
It came from over there. We better check.
Long.
Height! I'm gonna feel dead for a few weeks. This sucks, piece of crap. It exploded on me before I had a chance to land it. I tell ya, I thought I was a goner for sure. Aw, man. I crash-landed in Canton City from the look of it.
Oolong?
Wait, are you telling me that noise just now was you?
Huh? What's that?
So let me see if I've got this straight. You actually blew up a time machine in the skies over Canton City? Do you even know how to pilot a time machine?
Whoa there! What's with the psycho lady? Anyway, that wasn't my fault. It was a malfunction or something. Don't put this on me!
Whoa, whoa. Let's try to remain calm. Supreme Kai of Time?
Trunks, my man! Why didn't you tell me this city was crawling with so many babes? I'm sold. Think I'll stick around. It definitely beats the last place I was. Easy.
What? You're kidding, right?
We could return, but it looks like he'd just find another way back here. Why not let him stay in Kantan City for a little while?
All right, fine. Okay, Oolong, you listen here. Under no circumstance will you harass women here. And no weird stunts, got it?
If you try anything, so help me.
You're going to regret ever coming here.
Ah, you got it, boss lady. You and Bulma. Birds of a feather.
Why do I feel like I'm about to be unnecessarily busy?
And Xenoverse just crashed. I guess that means that's all for today. For tonight, I should say. Don't know why Xenoverse crashed, but oh well. So. Yeah. Thank you all for watching this stream. I don't know which game I'll be streaming next. It could be this, it could be when the armor meetups this weekend, if I'm still home this weekend, but we'll see. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next stream.